Hello guys, surprise! Today we're gonna try and re-record Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. Because yesterday it didn't work. Oh, the recording didn't work. Didn't want to cooperate with the hate. I will murder you, Metal Gear. In the butt. With a gun. With a big gun. Once I get past all this crap. God, my God. Jesus. This might be the weirdest recording ever. I don't know. Yeah, Fox Engine. Japanese stuff, you know, the average. Oh, now I remember what I wanted to do. I wanted to make that grenade launcher. I remember that. That grenade launcher looked beast. That was super loud. There we go. Snake are looking fantastic.
Members of the intel team are on the ground. The reports will be reflected as predicted enemy fields of movement on your iDroid's map. The higher the team's level, the more accurate and frequent their reports will become. Be sure to take advantage of them.
Okay. I have no idea what he just said. I'm just gonna ignore it. Wait, no. Snake. What the heck is this? I don't know, whatever. There we go. The cardboard box. iDroid portal data device. Download and view tactical information for missions. Nah, I'm good. I really want that, but I'm not level 18 yet. Or that one. One of them, suppressor would be nice, because I don't have a suppressor anymore. I guess I could get one, but it's annoying. Grenade launchers. Sniper rifles, what I kind of want. These are all DMRs. Oh, what the fuck is that? I don't know, but I need level 52, so I'm good right now. LMGs, can't make any. RPGs. The Killer Bee. That would be kind of cool. Damn it. Grenades, I'm good. Not high enough level. Probably not high enough level. I can make tons of cardboard boxes, but I'm good. Poison device. Stun some. All right, let's do a mission. Heading to Afghanistan. Oh, what's wrong? I kind of want to have this. Its damage is down, but its effective range is also down. This one I really like though. And I'm fine with my DMR, because I really am good with it when I need it. secondary weapons, I'm fine, because I don't have any arm yet. Let's go. Moving out. What do you mean? You got that blue stuff? I want that blue stuff. Diamond Dogs.
I think there used to be like a bunch of guys that were named the Diamond Dogs. So I think they were male strippers. I don't know. Probably not. Let's watch. There's a video, both these guys, they were called the Diamond Dogs, and they're apparently strippers. You have to go, you guys.
This mission has two objectives.
It's pretty funny.
Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smassi Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sakai Village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans. Explosive weaponry. Missiles, grenades, placed explosives. If you haven't developed these yet, use your iDroid to give the order. Choose your weapon according to the situation.
This place? Yes.
Damn it! Forgot the clip.
Whatever. Guess I won't worry about it right now then. Where's the way up? There's one crappy flashlight. Don't look over here, Mr. Soldier dude. Don't worry about it. Just a random cliff. Don't worry about it. There you go. Oh. You got a friend with you, don't you? Probably have a lot of friends, actually. Damn it. Shoot. Don't look up there.
Roger that. You gotta extract him.
I don't know who you are, but I'll take you.
subject is in.
Is that it?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Jeez. I could get him. I need to wait for the air gun to turn around.
Ты слышал истории о человеке с одним глазом?
Ага. Там много положил наших ребят. Кошмар?
Нет. Но я слышал, что его прислали американские террористы в поддержку.
Yes.
Кто-то из выживших рассказывал, что это вроде Рома.
It's only 40% chance.
He's coming too. Roger that.
I don't know, it was only those four guys.
Огонь в ответ, но потеряли врага. Враг будет все еще прятаться поблизости. Соблюдайте осторожность.